아파, 오싹하게 하다, 질겁하게 하다, 끔찍하게 충격을 주다. 메시지 받고 섬뜩해요.
I'm appalled by message. I'm appalled by message.
난 정말 끔찍한 짓을 해야 한다고.
And I have to do something truly appalling. And I have to do something truly appalling.
내가 취했을 때나 놀라게 하지 마.
Don't appall me when I'm high. Don't appall me when I'm high.
당신, 섬뜩한 머리, 우리가 앉아있는 이거, 이게 뭐지?
You, appalling hair. This thing that we're sitting on, what is it? You, appalling hair. This thing that we're sitting on, what is it?
피큘리어, 기묘한, 이상한 별난. 피큘리어리티, 기이한 특징, 특이한 점. 특이하네요.
That's peculiar. That's peculiar.
그건 특이한 결론이야.
That's a peculiar conclusion. That's a peculiar conclusion.
Charles, 저 방금 가장 특이한 대화 나눴어요.
Charles, I've just had the most peculiar conversation. Charles, I've just had the most peculiar conversation.
자, 뇌에는 또 다른 특이점이 있습니다.
Now, there's another peculiarity about the brain. Now, there's another peculiarity about the brain.
에스티메이트, 추산하다, 추정하다, 견적서. 우리는 대략 3주 정도의 일정을 추정해 봤습니다.
We've estimated a timeline of roughly 3 weeks. We've estimated a timeline of roughly 3 weeks.
견적을 내고 있어요.
I'm making some estimates. I'm making some estimates.
우린 실내 온도가 200도에 다다를지 모른다고 추정합니다.
Estimate the interior temperature may hit 200 degrees. Estimate the interior temperature may hit 200 degrees.
저는 선장입니다. 수리하는데 얼마나 걸릴 것으로 예상하십니까?
This is the captain. How long do you estimate repairs will take? This is the captain. How long do you estimate repairs will take?
아이덴티파이, 신원등을 확인하다, 알아보다, 식별하다, 확인하다, 감정하다. 신분을 밝히세요.
Identify yourself. Identify yourself.
목격자가 방금 이게 그녀의 인스타 계정이라고 확인했습니다.
The witness just identified that this is her Insta account. The witness just identified that this is her Insta account.
가능성을 찾는 게 제가 하는 일인데 당신이 그걸 가지고 있군요.
Identifying potential is what I do, and you have got it. Identifying potential is what I do, and you have got it.
우린 경찰 기록을 통해 그의 신원을 확인할 수 있었어요. 닉 로버츠요.
We're able to identify him through our police records. Nick Roberts. We're able to identify him through our police records. Nick Roberts.
Limb. 팔, 다리, 날개 또는 나뭇가지. 그를 찾아서 그를 갈기갈기 찢을 거야.
We'll find him, tear him apart limb by limb. We'll find him, tear him apart limb by limb.
사지가 완전히 마비됐었어요.
My limbs were totally numb. My limbs were totally numb.
마치 제가 유령사지 증후군에 걸린 것 같아요.
It's like I have phantom limb syndrome. It's like I have phantom limb syndrome.
Differentiate. 구별하다, 분화하다, 특수화하다, 미분하다. 그녀는 심지어 모든 종류의 이탈리아 와인을 구별할 수 있어요.
She can even differentiate all different kinds of Italian wines. She can even differentiate all different kinds of Italian wines.
그룹별로 구분하는 것은 어렵습니다. 특히 10대들은.
It's hard to differentiate in groups, especially teenagers. It's hard to differentiate in groups, especially teenagers.
더 이상 구별할 수 없어.
Can't differentiate anymore. Can't differentiate anymore.
유일한 진짜 구별 요소는 그들이 백인이라는 것입니다.
Only real differentiating factor is that they're white. Only real differentiating factor is that they're white.
도메스티케이트. 동물을 길들이다, 사육하다. domestic, 가정의, 국내의. domestication, 가축화. 당신은 너무 길들여졌어.
You're so domesticated. You're so domesticated.
길들여진 동물이지.
He's a domesticated animal. He's a domesticated animal.
그건 가정 내의 소동처럼 들려요.
It sounds like a domestic disturbance. It sounds like a domestic disturbance.
넌 가축화에서 해방되어야 해.
You gotta emancipate yourself from domestication. You gotta emancipate yourself from domestication.
그녀의 집안에 문제가 좀 있어.
She has a little domestic problem. She has a little domestic problem.
나는 가정 분쟁이 싫어요. 안 그래요?
I hate domestic disputes, don't you? I hate domestic disputes, don't you?
저는 가정 폭력에 휘말렸어요.
I got caught up in domestic violence. I got caught up in domestic violence.
너처 양육하다, 양육, 양성, 교육. 에이미는 정말 배려심이 많았어요.
Amy was so nurturing. Amy was so nurturing.
너 정말 자상하다. 돌봄과 사랑을 받는 가정 환경인가요?
Do you have a nurturing family environment? Do you have a nurturing family environment?
제가 그녀를 발견했습니다. 저는 그녀의 직속 상사였습니다. 제가 그녀를 성장시켰습니다.
I found her. I was her immediate supervisor. I nurtured her. I found her. I was her immediate supervisor. I nurtured her.
플럼프. 통통한, 통통하게 하다. 통통, 통통해 보이고 싶어요.
Plump. I want to look plump. Plump. I want to look plump.
아까는 쭈글쭈글했는데 벌써 탱글해졌어요.
They were wrinkly before, but they plumped already. They were wrinkly before, but they plumped already.
당신이 나를 뚱뚱하게 만들려고 하지 않았으면 좋겠어요.
I hope you're not trying to plump me up. I hope you're not trying to plump me up.
'Unbeknownst to. 뭐뭐가 모르는 사이에, 모르지만, 모르게. 그리고 저도 모르게 연구원이 치즈를 제거했어요.
And unbeknownst to me, the researcher has removed the cheese. And unbeknownst to me, the researcher has removed the cheese.
그리고 우리가 모르는 사이에 우리는 실제로 조롱의 대상이 돼.
Unbeknownst us, we're actually the target of ridicule. Unbeknownst us, we're actually the target of ridicule.
나는 몰랐지만 랜디가 그의 몸에 넣을 걸 선택한 건 내 책임이 아니야.
What Randy chose to put into his body, unbeknownst to me, is not my responsibility. What Randy chose to put into his body, unbeknownst to me, is not my responsibility.
사기를 꺾다, 의기소침하게 만들다. 이건 정말 사기를 꺾는군요.
This is so demoralized. This is so demoralized.
어쩌면 우리가 그들의 사기를 떨어뜨렸을 수도 있어.
Maybe we got them demoralized. Maybe we got them demoralized.
난 그녀가 너무 의기소침하지 않길 바래요. 농담이죠? 그녀는 기뻐해요.
She's not too demoralized.
I'm kidding, she's thrilled.
She's not too demoralized.
I'm kidding, she's thrilled.
데이트 신청할 거야. 그리고 그녀는 영어로 가장 사기를 꺾는 음절을 말할 거야. 안 돼.
I'm gonna ask her out and she's gonna say the most demoralizing syllable in the English language. No. I'm gonna ask her out and she's gonna say the most demoralizing syllable in the English language. No.
임프롬투. 즉석에서 준비 없이 즉흥적으로. 좋아요 여러분, 즉석에서 마약 검사하겠습니다. 사물함을 여세요.
All right, people, impromptu drug search. Open your lockers. All right, people, impromptu drug search. Open your lockers!
하지만 우리는 예고 없이 당신을 방문하러 왔어요.
We came to visit you impromptu. We came to visit you impromptu.
I... 아니 오늘 집에서 다송이 생일 번개하려고요.
We are having a birthday impromptu for Dasong. 늦은 건 알지만 우리 레이첼을 위해 즉석으로 마련한 베이비 샤워 파티를 오늘 열기로 했어요.
I know this is last minute, but we've decided to throw an impromptu baby shower for Rachel today. I know this is last minute, but we've decided to throw an impromptu baby shower for Rachel today.
'Be lost on somebody' 누구에게 효과 없다, 필요 없다, 잊혀지다. 아이러니한 거 알아.
The irony is not lost on me.
The irony is not lost on me.
난 오늘 날짜 잘 인지하고 있어.
Today's day is not lost on me. Today's day is not lost on me.
그건 아무에게도 잊혀지지 않았어요.
That was not lost on anyone. That was not lost on anyone.
나는 그 사실이 그들에게 잊혀졌다고 생각하지 않아요.
I don't think that fact's lost on them. I don't think that fact's lost on them.
분명 너희들은 미국 역사를 잘 모르는구나.
Clearly American history is lost on you too. Clearly American history is lost on you too.
더소, 더사요. 다루기 쉬운, 가르치기 쉬운, 온순한, 고분고분한. 아, 너무 온순해.
Oh, so docile. Oh, so docile.
여기서 타조는 일반적으로 유순한 동물이라고 하네요.
It says here that the ostrich is generally a docile creature. It says here that the ostrich is generally a docile creature.
내 모든 아이들 중에서 그가 가장 유순해.
Of all of my children, he's the most docile. Of all of my children, he's the most docile.
'Perceive, 감지하다, 인지하다, 뭐뭐로 여기다. 당신은 분명히 위협을 감지하고 있었어요.
You were definitely perceiving the threat. You were definitely perceiving the threat.
아마도 당신은 직접적으로 감지하고 있는 것 같습니다.
Perhaps you're perceiving directly. Perhaps you're perceiving directly.
아마 제가 빨강으로 보는 걸 당신은 녹색으로 인식할지도 몰라요.
Maybe what I see as red, you perceive as green. Maybe what I see as red, you perceive as green.
핀포인트, 정확히 기술하다, 묘사하다, 특정하다. 벤지, 헤드릭스의 위치를 정확히 알아낼 수 있어?
Benji, can you pinpoint Hendrix's location? Benji, can you pinpoint Hendrix's location?
"당신을 잃은 바로 그 순간을 정확히 찾아내려고 노력하고 있어요."
Trying to pinpoint the exact moment I lost you. Trying to pinpoint the exact moment I lost you.
조난 신호를 정확히 알아내. 어디서 오는 건지 보여줘.
The distress call. Show me where it's coming from. The distress call. Show me where it's coming from.
일반적인 영역은 알려드릴 수 있지만 정확히 파악하는데 시간이 더 걸릴 거예요.
I'll give you the general area, but pinpointing will take longer. I'll give you the general area, but pinpointing will take longer.